I've been told we should lay.
Put your head on this side, give it a little bit shy.
I've been told we should be.
Put your head on this side, give it a little bit shy.
My name's Sean. That's all you really need to know about me right now. But one of the first things that I noticed in Madrid is that, well, not me, more like my dad, is the amount of architectural features that is just prevalent throughout the entire city. Like, literally every single building, there's some sort of some Baroque style or Gothic style. I'm not an expert at that. My dad is more of an expert than I am, and I really admire him for that. But if you're not a huge fan of architecture, there's also a lot of museums and parks that you can just go to of all different styles, all different types, so you'll never be bored. And plus, everything's walking distance from basically any hotel slash Airbnb in the city, as long as you pick correctly, which means you don't really need a car. In fact, I highly recommend you don't. Parking is a nightmare. But besides parking, one of the things that I noticed was how much more active they were at nighttime. And so I decided to join in on one of the nights. And it's just a completely different personality for the city. Just went down from 1800 meters to 1200 meters in less than 10 kilometers. I'm exaggerating, but that's pretty nice. Erasma. I probably butchered that. So.
And that's been on my mind a lot lately. Extra all behind, and I know that you wanna be my baby. Yeah. My bad, knowing me, I've been wildin'. We was cool, yeah, we was vibin'. Gotta put my phone on silent, so my bad, knowing me, I've been wildin'.
If everyone don't know what it's like to be on the top of a castle, here it is. Wait, hold on.
We both care about it, but arguing with me just isn't worth it. Oh no, no, don't go reaching in your bag, yeah. I didn't text you back 'cause I was working. Yeah, my bad. Knowing me, yeah, we've been wildin'. It was cool, yeah, we was vibin'. Gotta put my phone on silent. So my bad. Knowing me, yeah, we've been wildin'. We were cool, yeah, we was vibin'. Gotta put my phone on silent. So my bad.
Alright, I'm gonna roll
home because there's no one else here. Next up, Salamanca. Gave you all the signs, gave you all of my time, my love. You're following the signs, but you're following the wrong signs, my love.
Well, this is Salamanca at 10 in the morning, I think. Very foggy.
My phone on silent, so my bad. Knowing me, I've been wild.
I'm quite sure I haven't unlocked that area yet.
Gotta put my phone on silent, so my bad.
Chicken, two latte, and two Portuguese egg cards.
Thank you.
Following the street where we fell apart, searching for the spaces you're hiding out. You were feeling better when I was gone. No need to hurt yourself just to love someone. Can I hold you when the night is dark? Can we fight the only love to love?
Welcome to Lisbon. Well, Lisboa.
In your heart, ooh, it's a lie.
Birdmobile. Said we were only going window shopping.
She lied.
As much as I would love to stay in Lisbon for its nicely priced luxury merchandise like Burberry and Louis Vuitton, Lagos is our next stop. And well, yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, so I'm on the top of the, I believe it's called The Rock, which is funny, really, really funny name. Anyways, so there is O'Hara's battery over there, which requires a nature pass. And there is the British forces of Gibraltar, specifically the Royal Air Force. Both of them are closed right now. Tomorrow that one will open. I think we all know which one we're actually going to go into.
On a completely unrelated note, many of the military bases in Gibraltar are connected by a series of tunnels.
Why is the ceiling so low?
Okay, ignoring what I just did there, on the third day I was able to explore the mountain by myself. So I took up the gondola by myself, and well, I had a couple of ideas of what I wanted to do on top. Mainly just walking around, but I'll let him explain right now.
Alright, so we have a bit of a solo adventure today. I'm planning on going to Skywalk and then St. Michael's Cave, which should be really fun. Hopefully remember to vlog.
Today a little earlier. We're gonna go to O'Hara's battery. Alright, I suppose it's time to explain why I made this video in the first place. I made a promise to both myself and a bunch of other people that I would create something that I'm proud of and document my life as of right now, so that when future me comes rolling around, I can look back and see what I did and how far I've come. Right, I'm not saying this video is perfect. In fact, it's far from it. I can tell you so many things that I could fix right off the bat. For example, I need to film horizontal, okay? Vertical is just not it. And second of all is, well, I got a new phone, so hopefully my next videos would be much higher quality. Other than that, I just did this really for fun, to push myself to my limit. And I'm going to do it again. So I'll see you next time.